I believe Albert has one more year left in him. What do you think?
Oh, I think so. You know, we get caught up in home runs. But we were talking earlier, to bring it full circle, this game's about run production, driving in runs. Like, Albert knows how to drive in runs. And this is one of the reasons the Dodgers got him. The Dodgers knew there was a lot left in the tank. Not for home runs. That's beautiful. Hopefully he can do that. Hopefully he gets a 700. But here's what makes Albert Pujols different than everybody else. He understands driving in runs. Here it is, first and third situation. You can put a shift on me. Okay, I got a hole there, and I got a hole there. So it's just a matter of what pitch will they throw me, because Albert Pujols, like, the uniqueness of him is he puts the ball in play.
Yeah, he does.
All right, so he's sitting here, two outs, surveys the field. Just give me a pitch. I'll take my ribby and drive in a run. That jump started the Dodger offense that night. Mookie danced on down the road. They ended up winning that game. All right, that's how many RBIs. That's not accidental. But I remember this a few years ago when he was playing against the Cleveland Indians, all right? They put a shift on him, and he's like, really? I'll take that RBI. Two runners on, they got a full shift on the left side of the infield. He's trying to shoot it to the right field right there. Shoot it to the right side. All right, next pitch, he's still looking out there. Breaking ball, didn't get it. All right, I'm still looking out there. Oh, they pitched me in. Woo, okay, now let me battle in this AB. They throw him a little breaking ball. No, no, no. Now he's got two strikes. They still got the shift on. I'll take it. Thank you. That's two runs. He just drove in. Not RBIs. Don't get caught up in that. Runs. Two runs he drove in. It's runs batted in. And he says, yeah, I told y'all. That's what Albert does.
Yeah.
He is a run producer.
There are people that watch this and they roll their eyes that we talk about RBIs so much. Oh, God.
What?
Egg and Harold talk about RBIs. They're so dumb.
No, no. Include me in that list. Greg, Harold, and Carl.
You want to join us in the dumb corner?
No, no, I'm not in the dumb corner. I disagree. I disagree with that assessment. Okay?
Yeah.
At the end of the day, we're just trying to score more runs than the other team. And Albert Pujols gets it done. I mean, right there, perfect example. When you are up at the plate, Harold, what am I trying to do? Am I trying to pad my numbers? No, you're trying to make your team win.
Yes.
Period.
At the end of the day, it's a game within the game. We are playing a game. And this is part of winning the game. You move your defenses, why? To win the game. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to shoot the ball around to score the runs because the uniqueness of our game, you could play all night long until somebody wins the game with a run.